What up, what up?
JP, really great.
JP,
what?
What are you trying to say, man? Cool, guys. Where are we today?
We are at Chimera.
And who are we joined by?
We are joined by Josh.
Yeah. Hi.
Josh, you've either seen him in a video last week.
Yeah, yeah.
Or you're seeing him for the first time this week. No one knows what's going on.
Anything could happen.
Anything could happen. Yeah, so we're just going to go and just run some blocks. I think you've got some blocks that you want to show us.
Yeah, a couple that look quite fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bit steep, but you got a interesting start. You got to work through some volumes. I still struggle with volumes, especially for feet. Trying to get the right level of purchase is tricky, so it works some weaknesses.
Completely understandable.
Couple of big moves, so you go into a kind of a Gaston off that volume.
Yeah.
Quite a powerful leap to get the toe up to here. And the holds aren't bad, but they're also not that great.
Yep.
It's kind of, you know, if you get them right, they're good, but it's easy to get a little bit under.
Nice. Go on.
Come on, come on. Come on, full throat, come on.
Yeah.
Nice. Wow, that was awesome.
It's fun, it's good. There's that one moment going up where my left foot was out wide and it's felt a little bit committing. And it's that knowledge that if I do go, I'm just gonna land flat on my back, which I don't wanna do.
Yeah.
It's gonna screw me up. So it's a little bit of a head game, but wasn't actually too hard, really.
It was the pressure of the camera also on you.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you gotta look cool, man. You gotta look cool.
I've got a bit of cut loose in there somewhere, but it doesn't count.
JP, if you get a shot, let's get more videos.
Oh my god.
JP's just dipping off.
Yeah, he's done.
I wasn't intentionally skipping holes.
So dense, dude. Your legs made out of carbon fiber, right?
Yeah, this bit is. This the sockets, yeah, they're always custom built to an amputee, so they like wrap your leg in plaster to get mould and.
And it's always been carbon fiber, or have you had different materials?
Yeah, mine have. I've been an amputee since 2013, and so the technology's always been there, and that's just kind of. It's the go-to product these days. So this one, I've got this sleeve that goes straight up over the stump, so it's the silicone.
And that's just tight?
It's just tight, it's just a really snug fit. And in the bottom, this pin just has it's just a series of ratchets on it. And so that's just literally screwed onto the bottom. And if you listen, you can hear that clicking into place.
Damn.
And that's not gonna come off, you'd have to, I would hurt a hell of a lot before that's ever going to come off.
Do you have any party legs with like lights on them that you're
whip out in special occasions? No, but I should, shouldn't I? That would be amazing.
There you go, man. This is what I'm here for.
This is my newer edition, basically.
Oh, okay.
So Evolve are smashing the adapting climbing in the States and have come out with this climbing shoe.
Oh, so this climbing shoe, it's not a kid's shoe.
No, this is actually, the foot itself is made by Evolve. And the shoe is made to fit that foot.
That's
specifically.
So cool. So is the foot underneath the shoe a replica of a normal foot, or is it?
It's just a resin block.
Wow.
Fills the space. So they're pushing for something good. I still think there are some tweaks. So at the moment, like, it's a generic foot for right or left.
Okay. Oh,
but
right.
In reality, okay. Like, having a little bit of a toe point. So in the future, my hope is that they're going to develop it so that you've got a bit more of a specific right left foot. But it's kind of the go-to thing. So on the international scene, it's every amputee has pretty much got one of these. Before I got hooked up with this, I had the pointy resin platform thing, which I can tell you, like, it's just in the car, but it's not as good, basically.
Yeah, this is better, yeah?
Yeah, this is definitely better, but it was a good entry level. Like, this is quite pricey, whereas the other one was pretty cheap, so if you're trying to get into it and you don't know how you're going to find it, it's quite a good entry point, but...
It's cool that they're doing that.
Oh, it's really cool, and it's all compromised, but at the moment, this seems to be the best.
Cool, man. That was deep. I really enjoyed that. I was like, yeah, cool. What are we doing here, dude? I know you hate doing this part.
Yeah.
I'm making you do it. We're doing a pink? What grade is it?
It says 6C, but it doesn't look like 6C.
No.
Can't really read it. I'm just going to go in and hope for the best.
Cool, man.
But they're all holds. And it pops out.
Oh, there. Sweet. Yeah.
Cool, man. Show me what you got.
Just hit a button, Morty. Give me a beat.
Oh, man. Okay. All right. Yeah, you gotta get swifty. You gotta get swifty in here. It's time to get swifty. Uh oh, you gotta get swifty. Oh yeah. Take off your pants and your panties. Shit on the floor. Time to get swifty in here. Gotta shit on the floor. I'm Mr. Bulldogs.
Oh.
I'm Mr. Bulldogs. Take a shit on the floor,
on, JP.
Take off your panties and
oh,
your pants.
Nice.
It's time to get swifty in here.
Oh.
New song, swifty.
Go on.
Double X. Swifty song.
Nice,
coming at ya. It's the swifty.
Hey, take your pants off. It's swifty time today.
Just give it a beat. Go on. Give it a beat.
Oh. Yes. Come on. Yes.
That is a flipping long way.
Yeah. Great job in getting that heel though.
Yeah, pleased with that. Did not think that was going to work at first.
How's launching off the prosthetic feel?
Really hard.
Yeah, yeah. Everything's just really hard.
Yeah,
man.
I'm going to be nice. Just tell me. I wouldn't choose it.
Go on, mate.
Come on. Come on.
So far.
All way.
Nice.
Look at those beautiful new pants.
Yeah, they're
new. Moved on, haven't we, Josh?
We have. We're in the cave. Which is
it's
a wonderful little space, but quite gloomy. Don't know if you can. Bow
shaka bow wow, look at
it.
These lights. What are you thinking to do here?
I am exploring. I've not been in here since it was the last set. So
spelunking,
sure.
I believe it's called.
Spelunking. Spelunking.
Is that a cave exploring?
Yeah, I like that. I'm spelunking
that.
Right now to work out what I want to do.
You know, I only know that from Batman.
Starting down here with a couple of pockets, they're deep and you've got full fingers there, so it's not bad. Foot out, and then I think I'm going to be working around, so feet are on the side wall. This bit looks awkward and unpleasant. And then whether that's a mat and then a crossbow, I'm not sure. If we get here, we've got some glory holds, which is absolutely wonderful. And then I don't know what that's like.
Well, that's not what I thought you said.
Hold! I cannot make that more clear.
Yeah. Go on, mate. Yeah, that's it. Nice. Come on. Keep it. Oi. That's it. Nice. Yeah. JP going campus the whole thing with Tom on me.
On me.
Okay.
I don't know, man.
Make it up together.
Smash it. Maybe you spin through.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, go on.
Sofas up here. Chill out.
Yeah,
and JP was never seen again. Very nice, very nice.
Yeah.
So we'll probably be seeing a lot more of Josh. This is our first video together, but I'm sure we'll be...
We're definitely psyched to do some more stuff.
Yeah, we'll be coming again. Josh, did you enjoy being on the channel?
Absolutely, it's been loads of fun.
Man, you're a natural on camera, you've got it. Yeah. So comment down below if you have any questions for Josh. He's open to answering your questions.
Yeah.
Also, we'll link all of Josh's stuff down in the description. Oh, not
go,
up.
Go follow
up, down, so
wherever.
I don't know.
Making my life harder. Cool, guys. Anything else we have to say?
No. So yeah, you should go check out next week's video. Is going to be some top tips from Stu, I reckon. So is that going to be next week's, or is that going to be the week before? It's either going to be next week's, or it's going to be
or
last week's.
Go back to last week's.
So it'll either be linked.
Or you've already seen it.
Or
we don't know what we're saying. All right, guys. Remember to
like, comment.
It's time to get you. Oh, you just on there.
Yeah.
News.